I found out when I got in office that the Securities and Exchange Commission had gotten testimony from more than 100 corporate executives that they were involved in what I consider to be criminal activity, that is bribery.